So let's look at this rock. That green splat on there, that's called a lichen. It's a combination, my otter. It's a combination of an algae and a fungus. So how might that have, which one of the types of weathering might that be occurring here? If that lichen is on this rock for years and years and years. Two things on here that could be changing this rock. Take a look.